Their bodies became lighter. Ten of those seated in the front pews of the church began to float. And then to lie as if on a bed, then pass down the aisle as if on a conveyor belt of pure air. As a funeral cortege passed the congregants, some sinking to their knees in prayer, one woman rocking back and forth, back and forth. But what about me, Lord? Why not me? The risen streaming slowly, so slowly, out the gothic doors of the church and up to the sky. Finches darting deftly between them. Ten streets away, a husband tries to hold on to the feet of his floating wife. At times, her force lifts him slightly off the ground. His grip slipping, he falls to his knees with just her high heel shoes in his hands. Far enough away, they could be black smoke from spreading flames. A father with his child atop his shoulders, men in sand-colored galabeers, a woman with an elvis quiff and vintage glasses, a deep indigo hijab flapping in the wind, an artist in a wax cloth head wrap, all airborne. All airborne. Amongst the cirrus clouds, floating like hair, they began to look like a separate city, like human lantern wishes. Someone looking on might mistake them for new arrivals to Earth. They are the city of the missing, and we now are the city of the stayed.
Have you ever been to Disneyland?
No, this friend of mine is actually in this town.
Affirmative.
That was definitely an e-ticket.
Roger that, Sally.
Go outside or any of the great things.